Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BUVU Gaming, and today we are back in Hold Your Own. So, we got a little bit done last time and went to the hotel, right? And we actually need to go back there and do some stuff, but I have been crafting. Oh, maybe I should just heal up a little bit here. Let's see. There we go, we are fully healed. We need some protein though. But before we head out, we did craft some stuff. We have the chemistry station, the control panel, and I made a wooden door frame. So let's just try and get some of this placed so we can see what we have. Just kind of keeping an eye a little bit because there is a hunter walking around here, but as long as I stay on the foundation, at least for now, we should be good. Okay, can I get you to place? Ooh, there we go. Come on. Okay, right there. Yep. There we go. That's gonna be where we're gonna have a door eventually. We don't have a door yet, but at least now we have the opening. And that should give us a place to hang our control panel. So let's get that up somewhere. Let's just place you over here, why not? Yes. And let's just see, what can we do with this one? Okay, there's a ceiling lamp. Cement mixer. Looks like it's gotten a new icon, or is that just me? I don't know. Electric stove. This is the one where we can make stews, as it says. Very nice. And the electrical parts has been moved to this one. We used to be able to make that in the workbench. There's a fridge, which should be handy, so we can extend the perish time of foods. There's a light switch. Okay, that is something new. I guess that controls... So got it, does it... I don't know. Does that control all the lights in the house or just one light? Well, I guess that's something we're gonna have to find out. Ooh, they added a porch light. This is new too. Well, it's new for me at least since the last time I played. There's even a street light. Okay, very nice. And a power generator. Okay. So there's some new stuff here that we need to work on. Wow, I really want that electric stove, food-wise. That would be handy. And we needed electrical parts for something. I can't remember what it was, though. Okay, what are we gonna need? We're gonna need electrical parts for this, some iron, some aluminium, and some mechanical parts. For the fridge? Yep, more electric. Oh, there's another hunter down there. Okay, also electrical parts and electrical... Yeah, we're gonna need a lot of these. And for that we're gonna need cobalt, which we have to find. Cobalt ore only gets spawned after completion of a quest. So does it actually get spawned? Okay, I thought... Or is that the old text? Because I didn't think it would spawn in anymore after the new update. Okay, well, we have the control panel now. Then there is also the chemistry station. Yep, let's get you placed down. Should we place you over here? And that. Do that. Whee. Something like that. And what do you have? Biofuel, gas can, gunpowder, magnesium powder, medical kit. Oh, nice. What do we need for this? Lint, iron, and bandages. Okay, oil. Ooh, this is something new. PVC resin. Crafting component to make plastic. For that, we're gonna need salt. Ooh. And oil. I have both of those, so I can make this. And there is the recipe for scrap plastic. I was wondering when we would get to this. Okay, so we need to make the PVC resin and then return it into scrap plastic. Doesn't this feel a little bit like redundant to have two of these? Instead of just making, say, scrap plastic that we made that from this. Unless there's going to be something, unless there is some other use for this, of course. I don't know if there is. We'll see. But if this is the only use, then it feels a little redundant to have two recipes. But salt and oil. Okay. And of course... I was so excited about finally being able to make scrap plastic. There's spider venom. Yep, so we need spider fangs and glass for this. I did have some salt, didn't I? I do have a little for salt. And how did I do that again? Aha, salt water in the glass. Yes, okay. It's still kind of... I still feel like it's kind of redundant the way it's... Like, all this stuff you have to do instead of just getting the plastic back or the bottles back. Then you have to do all of this stuff and you still have to use these. So we have to actually make glass to make these glass jars. Then we can go and fill them up with salt water, boil it to get salt, and then we get the salt. Can we make... Well, we can make oil too, of course, over here. Which we can make from oil shale. Okay, I need to find out where we can find that. Oh, all of that just to make... plastic. Okay. Well. Alright, we have to put them in here. Then we can make salt and oil. And then we make some PVC resin. Which we can then turn into scrap plastic. And then I'm gonna get a couple of these. That's gonna give me, what, 4? Scrap plastic eventually. Which is gonna turn into 2 bottles of water. Murky water. In the water tank. Yep, we need 2 for each. So all of that trouble just to get 2 bottles of water. I'm not a fan of this system, I must admit. Not really. Okay, well, while that is working, what else do we need to do? Yep, we have some ammo, we have a little bit. We needed to go and get the rest of all the stuff that I left over at the other place. But, let's see, was there something else that I wanted to do? Kind of wrote down what to remember to do. Yeah, I need to grind some stuff, get some protein because we're running out of that. Oh yeah, and in case you guys haven't heard about it, there's actually a Discord for the game now that was created not long ago. So if you want to communicate with the developer there or with other fans of the game, you can join the Discord. And there's a link for it in the description below, as usual, of course. So you guys can check it out if you want to. So, well, it's iron we need. Okay, I think we're gonna go back to the hotel. I think that's the plan. Can I remember where the hotel was? Can I, guys? That's the thing, can I? Ooh. Have to remember that there's actually a... Well, there's one down there, but I know there's a hunter on the other side of my building, too. Okay, well, we got a little bit done. Let's see if we can... find this hotel again. Oh, got a wolf. Well, actually I need protein, don't I? I don't really want to waste these bullets, though. We could try with this. And see if we could take it out with the bow. Oh, crap, you spotted me. Oh, crap. Oh. Oh wow, this is not very easy. Okay, let's try again. Well, I still have all my stuff, so that's not too bad. Well, so let's just go over here. Well, it might have despawned now, of course, now. Or maybe not, I don't know. Does it despawn like the hunters do? I guess it does. Okay. Can I remember? Well, I think I can. Okay. See if we can find our way over to that hotel. I need to practice the thing with the bow, so I'm thinking maybe I should try and take out this deer that I just spotted. We need some food. Ooh, Oh, that was a little buggy. Whoa. Okay. That's not easy. Oh, stop it. Wow. Oh, and of course when I feel like I might have it, I end up... Okay, come on. Oh! Wow. Did I hit you? No idea if I hit it. Okay, I hit it this time. Ooh. Wasting arrows here, am I not? Ooh, no. Trying to time it. Where are you? Oh, again. Oh, and a pick. Wow. Okay, come on. Seriously? It is... Ugh. And this is kind of awkward shooting with this, because it doesn't feel like I'm like... that I'm aiming straight, so it's like... Feels kind of... Okay, there's a hunter over there, but don't want to go there. Where did the pick go? You run off too piggy. Okay, I don't know. Oh, there you are. There you are. Okay, let's try this. Oh, that's a bear. That's not good. Oh, no. That's... Oh! Got stuck. Ugh, and of course there's a hunter right there. Typical. Ugh! Isha? Seriously? Oh, got you. Nice. Okay. Come on. Okay, got some bacon, some animal fat, some animal hides. Nice. Ooh, that was tricky. Okay, she's there. Where's the bear? There's a bear somewhere. I would like the bag though. Can I loot that without her coming at me? Yep, big ol'. Thank you. Am I going off this way again? Myself kind of turned around a little bit here. My little friend, a deer. I don't think I want to hunt it though. Now you're down there though. Oh. Okay, are you gonna come up here? Very confusing hunting them because... Okay, now I don't know if it's the one I was shooting at before or not, so... You know what? Let's just skip it. Okay, oh, there's a hunter up there. By the whole house. Okay, let's just head over here. See the motel. I keep calling it a hotel, don't I? Do believe it's a motel. You up. Okay, let's see. This is the side we were on last time, wasn't it? You have some in some of these buildings, but I'd like to see if I could. Okay, there's one hunter there, but we did see two hunters. I'm not too happy about this because I'm gonna have to deal with them probably. We got one there. And one there. I don't think there's any hack. Well, there might be. Aha, to this building. Maybe we can get in from this side. We can try this. Of course it's. Okay, let's try and crouch. Okay, we have the bathroom. Ooh, 9mm. Thank you. Nothing else? No? Yeah. Mechanical pads. Awesome. And got some money, perish food, some ooh, scrap plastic, thank you, some nails. Anything else here? No. Okay, well, we have those two dudes over there. I don't think we can get to the other building without. I think the access point is only on this side. Close you again. Can't see any of them. Well, over here. Blocking my access because I need to get up there or into this building. Doesn't seem like anyone in there. In there. Or in there. Okay. He's probably in one of the. If she's at this motel, of course, I'm just assuming she is. This raider that we have to try and save. And yeah. Anyone out here? No. Okay. Oh, let's see. Hear people walking. Freaky. You can see there's some stuff right there. Like that. And not seeing anyone here. Might be on the top floor though. Okay. Probably. Stuff's killed here. Also some stuff there and some crates I would like. Let's try and sneak around a little bit here. Know if any of these have access. I don't think they have. I think well, maybe one of them. Maybe the other one has access from this side. Another two. Okay. Me from here. Okay. Oh, okay, we might be able to get into this one though. Mm-hmm. Ghost. Cool. Okay, we got some goodies in there. Okay, nothing else here. Nope. Okay. Question is, ghost, are you guys? There. Right there. There were some bandages I got there. Okay. I'd be far enough away that they don't see me over here watching it. Okay. Let's get this. Thank you. Okay, so problem is there's two of them, which I don't think I have the bullets to deal with unless I could headshot them, but even a headshot takes more than one shot with a pistol. I don't know if I can draw out one guy without... okay. Can I shoot you from here is the question. Yes. Okay, that was one. Looks like the other guy didn't want to join. Okay. Let's heal up a bit here. Let's just heal up fully. Just I don't have a lot of health. And let's let's drink. And let's eat a bit. There we go. Okay. Well, we got one dude down. Question is if we can get the other one. Two gunpowder bullet tips. You. At least I got a few more bullets and loot. Yeah, he is. Or she. Got his back turned. Medical herbs. Nice. I'm in the head. Oh. Missed. Okay. Okay, as long as you don't panic completely. Nice. Okay. Just heal up a bit again. This. Okay, so hopefully we won't have anyone spawning in here, because that's the thing, that once you kill one, someone else will spawn somewhere. Ooh, glass of murky water. Nice. That up here, because I couldn't see anyone in the other rooms. So, for this, pick up nails. And nothing. Okay. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Just to go again. Okay. Nothing. Here. Nope. Okay. There might not be this hotel motel. There might be another motel that I don't know of on this island. We will see. Oh. Okay, we do have someone in there. Doesn't look like... Oh, that's probably the trader. I don't see anyone with a gun, but... Okay. Hello. Hey, Max. Thank you for rescuing me. I have been stuck here captive by these tyrants for weeks now. I'm unable to get back home until someone can take out the remaining guards on this island and can help me fix my ferry boat. You are our best soldier and the one that can make this happen. Oh, so my name is Max. Okay, I like that. That's the name of my cat. So, now what? Locate and kill 6 patrol guards. Oh my dear. They are located near and around abandoned houses on this island. Once completed, go see Cynthia at the motel and let her know of your successful mission. Oh, so we have to go back up here again. Ugh. Okay. Yep, let's just set that as active quest, that's fine. Oh, I already... Ah, so it actually registers the ones you have already killed. That's cool. So I already killed 3. Nice. Go out of this, pick up the raw bacon, thank you. And is there anything out here? No. Okay. Close again. Well, we know where she is. Let's just close the door and keep you safe in there. We can still have a couple of rooms we can check. No guarantee that this place will be safe next time we come back. There might be some guards here again. But at least we have these. Taking out 3 of them. Okay. Nothing here. No. Okay. Probably gonna have to come back for the stuff that I left over in the other rooms. Because I don't think I can have it all. But at least we progressed with our quest. Oh, some cement. Thank you. And nope, nothing. Oop, go in here. That door. Anything in here? Nope. And still nothing in the bathroom. Nope. Okay. It would be cool if we can loot some of all this stuff someday. Because it would kind of make sense that you would go through things like that and looking for stuff when you're trying to survive. Yep, apple, milky water and oil, thank you. Very nice. Then let's go in here. There's anything? No? And nothing out there. I don't know why I keep closing the door. It's just a habit, I guess. Pick up green tea. Yep. And let's just check. Nope. Nothing. And last room. Nothing. There wasn't much to find here. Nope, still nothing. Okay. Well, we have that building left, don't we? I would think so. Ooh, juice. You? And medical kit. Nice. Okay. Let's see. Yep. Medical kit. Awesome. Got some juice. Consumables. 20 thirsts. And we got some bacon, of course. Some apples. Nope. Let's just eat that. Okay. Let's go and see if we had some stuff that we could to have room for to carry home with us. Nice! Well, we progressed in our quest today. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Can I remember where where I left some stuff? That is the question. Let's go up. No. think I didn't I leave the door open, but I'm not sure I did that in the first place. Aha, look at that. Nope. I didn't. Well, let's take the gas cans and what do I have? Well, let's take the gun parts. And let's just take the pistol frame. I'm gonna need to come back for the rest. Just because I want it out of principle. Yep. That's you. Okay. So far so good. Awesome. Okay, well, that was it for today. We managed to complete this part of the quest. That was cool. Then we are gonna have to see if we can track down some more of these guards next time. And see if we can continue with this quest. And wow, I also need to get some iron going. Not as sure. Go and get some iron. Because we're gonna need that for our for all the things we need to craft. Yeah, there's actually some iron right there, but I don't. Oh, that's a wolf. Oh, actually, yeah, I don't know if he is also one of these guards or if she is like a hunter. I don't know if there's a difference. That's the thing. He's not next to a building though. Okay, well, let's try this. Why not? Let's try and see if we can figure out. Oh. Is it just me or did that sound like there was a guy somewhere? Or was that just her? That was warning us a little bit. Maybe it was her. Let's do this. Yep. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Thank you. Look at that. We got some yogurt. I do want that. Thank you. Do this. Go in here. Eat. And eat. Thank you. And take this. Okay, so where are you? You're up there. Let's go and see if there's anything of value in here. Ooh, nice. Murky water. You will regret this. Is it really her? Sounds like she's much closer than she is. Warn me already? Huh. Interesting. Well, I guess it is her. Okay, let's see if we can... Again. Come on. I'll kill you. You. Wow. This is so freaky because it doesn't sound like. I feel like she sounds like she should be much closer than she is.
What are you looking for?
One shot in. I know I'm kind of taking a chance by standing still like this, but wow. That took a lot of bullets. Headshot, 50 damage. Okay, the last one was a headshot at least. Okay. And of course now I can't get everything. Typical. What do we have? Well, I kind of need to drink something, don't I? So, ooh, let's do this. Go out and drink, and not drink anymore. Wow. Oh, it gives me 20 thirst. Okay, well, I can eat this at least. And what else do we have? Okay. I could eat those two. That didn't help me much. Well, you know what? Not like I need so much, I just want these. Just gonna leave the pistol slide. Okay, but she was not one of them. Nope, she wasn't. So it has to be the guys at the houses, apparently. It did say that, but yeah. It is a little tricky finding out who's who here. Okay, well, at least we killed someone. Nice. managed to kill 3 people without getting myself killed. That's like progress for me, at least. Because I usually get myself killed instead of killing someone else. So, thank you for watching, guys. And as always, do take care and happy gaming.